this is a very difficult question. It's a personal decision. It is difficult for me to enter this situation. In any case, you have to try to do all what you can to convince your husband not to do this and to respect your conscience also, that you have also a conscience as a wife not to do this. At least you can ask respect to your decision, to your conscience. So I cannot give you a concrete solution. This is a very difficult situation in your family.